Hey Pankies, what's up? How are you guys today?
I'm good.
Be ready for tomorrow for the story time. Anyways, I wanted to tell you guys this 'cause I see these girls who has a great fake bodies. Well, sorry, I hate when people get BBL or fucking stupid things that you don't need at all. Listen, we have insecurities, but God wants you guys like that. He had to do that for some reason. I'm so fucking tired of seeing those women has exactly the same fucking thing. Stop wanting to be like other women who has that. That is why almost every woman died. 'Cause they think they have to do that for what? Love to find someone who loves them for looks or feel more confident in themselves, but what they need is love yourself how you are and take care of yourself. I'm sorry for saying this if it seems like I mean. Well, I'm sorry, but this is how I feel. I think that when a woman who is gonna do that, they should die because they don't have to do that at all. I'm sorry, but that is what I feel. If someone in my family who is very, very close to me does that and ask how do they look, I will say, you're ugly. 'Cause again, you don't need that. You are beautiful how you was before. You guys got to have love for yourself and stop trying to be like everyone else. That is boring and the same thing over and over again. We are tired of seeing it, man. And don't get me wrong, I have some insecurities, but I love myself more like this than imagining me with that surgery. Where is respect for yourself? That is shame and sad that women are going there for looks. Look at Demi Lovato, she's in Beautiful Women who has fats and etc. I love her for that. She been through shit with her life, but still yet, she doesn't want to be like other women. You guys, think about yourself and stop acting like everyone else and wanting to be those hot girls. Believe me, when you see some woman who has a perfect body, you better believe that body was under the knife. Just keep it in mind that nobody is perfect, okay? Alright, Pinkies, thanks for listening to my rant, and always remember that you're beautiful, gorgeous, sexy. And then you have confidence in yourself to work that body that you was born with. Don't let anyone tell you that you are ugly in your natural body, okay? I love you, Pinkies.